I've also been surprised at how much I've learned this semester. I've learned a really significant amount. I really didn't expect that to be possible because everything was online.
Studying online, I think it's really new to a lot of us. Even though we aren't able to get into class physically, at least we still have the opportunity to learn online and grow our skills.
Going from school to something that's 100% online did take a little bit of getting used to at the beginning, but the tutors and teachers, they were very helpful through emails and through the forum to help us figure that out.
We've worked collaboratively to produce content which is rich and varied. We have a range of overview lectures each week. Let's talk about videos, which are more conversational. And then we have more technical instructional video content. Students can watch the videos prior to coming to class. They can replay, pause the videos. They can get through the content at their own time and pace.
We really started to miss very quickly the opportunity to get up and walk around and see each other's work. So Tom and I decided to make our own virtual walk around. And we also started a studio Instagram feed that's sort of showing off how amazing the first year work is.
The biggest surprise for me going online has been how adaptable you are and how you actually make yourself comfortable in a special and certain situation.
A lot of the time we really encourage students to work larger scale. For some students that was challenging because they're dealing with really small spaces, but so much good drawing comes out of having to be challenged by the environment around you. So it only ended up in a stronger process and stronger outcomes for students, I think.
Surprisingly, it wasn't that hard to make friends. I've been able to make friends through Zoom and on Facebook group chats.
I feel really confident our first year cohort this semester is developing a whole lot of strategies and communication skills for digital collaboration, and that's something that we all need to do.